Hey there, YouTube. It's been a while since my last video. Busy with school and stuff. But I've got the hydro out again. Dug it out of the snowbank. Buried in there. Warmer weather means we'll be riding these soon. The only thing I've changed on it so far, I haven't really started it up yet. Tires. I did have these car tires, the spare tires you get for some cars, and I swapped them out for these ones. Let's see, it's a lot bigger than that one. It should give me a little more traction, stay up on the snow a bit. It's the only thing I've done to it. Get these tires off. Charging the battery. I haven't cleaned carb, added any fuel, taken out any fuel. Just pulled out of the snowbank. Attempted to start it once. I'm gonna give it a test run. It is like +8 today, which is gonna help. Got a little bit of fuel left. Cut all the snow off of it. Good try. Not enough juice. Listen to it hum now. Quite yet. I do have to fix the steering though. Still has that nasty wobble. Beast is awake. Let's test it out with some ice. Hydrostatic relief. was able to get it back to the chicken coop. It was really difficult to drive it with one hand because it is a hydrostatic, so you need one hand to steer, another hand back. Still even speed. So the video quality sucks. So this is for Eddie. He says it's, you can't drive a lawnmower in the winter. You can, slightly. It's real fun on ice if you have a hydrostatic. All you gotta do is slam it in reverse when you turn. And it loses traction. Very difficult to steer and use this at the same time while holding the iPod. Because of the steering issue with all this play, the wheels catch sometimes and just crank it sideways, so it's impossible to go forwards or backwards. Way too slippery today. It's only a slight incline. And it doesn't help, I can't lock it. Budge.